For example, n moles of solute, okay, n moles of solute in a dilute solution. For example, number of moles of solute, number of moles of solute in a dilute solution means the percentage of solute is very less. The percentage of solute is what? Very less, known as what? Dilute solutions. Equals to number of moles of solute in a concentration solution. This particular law is known as what? Dilution law. Which law? Dilution law. Earlier, molarity equals to number of moles by volume of solution in which one liter. So therefore, molarity equals to weight by molecular weight of solute into 1000 by volume of solution in ml. So moles for liter is the units. Moles for the liter is what? Units. Then for dilution, this is which one? We are taking 2 moles, that is m1 dilution. We assume that which one? V1. By which one here? 1000 here equals to m2, then here is what? V2. So therefore, here is also which one? 100. In both the cases, this is common. So therefore, m1 v1 equals to m2 v2. This is the law which is used for only dilute solutions. This is the law which is mainly used for which one? For dilute solutions. For dilute solutions. For dilute solutions. If 2 solutions are added, it is also very, very important principle. If 2 solutions, if 2 solutions are added, if 2 solutions are mixed, are added, if 2 solutions are added, molarity of mixture, molarity of, what is that? Molarity of mixture equals to m1 v1 plus m2 v2 plus m3 v3 so on by volume of solution. This equals to m1 v1 plus m2 v2 plus m3 v3 plus so on by v1 plus v2 plus v3. This is the molarity of a mixture. The molarity of a mixture is calculated by using this particular principle. If two or more solutions are mixed, molarity of a mixture is calculated M1 V1 plus M2 V2 plus M3 V3 so on by V1 plus V2 plus V3. Okay, na? Now, next one is what is the molarity of first problem? What is the molarity of 4% 4% weight of volume of sodium hydroxide solution, weight of volume of sodium hydroxide solution. Now simple solution, what they are asking, weight volume, what is that weight volume? So therefore weight of solute equals to 4 grams, then volume of solution, volume of solution equals to, because 4 grams dissolve in 100 ml, so therefore it is what, 100 ml. Now molecular weight of sodium hydroxide equals to 23 plus 16 plus 1, so it becomes which one? 40. This is the molecular weight. So therefore molarity equals to weight by molecular weight into 1000 by V in which one? ml. Earlier we are discussed this formula. So therefore weight is how many grams? 4 grams by 40 into, here is what, this is 1 za, 10 za, this is 1 za, here is also what, 10 za. So therefore 10 by 10 both are cancel, so therefore it becomes which one? 1 molar solution, 1 m solution. Which solution? 1 molar solution.